Sri Lanka is very rich with the biomass, and of course we increasingly producing waste. So it's a multiple solution. We have renewable energy and the waste management option, as well as a plant nuclear option, bioslurry. So biogas we use as a technology with multiple benefits.
Under this first Switch Asia project, a large number of Sri Lankan hotels were made aware of sustainable tourism practices. From that, the John Keel's group got to know about different technologies that they could adapt, and they were very interested in biogas. So they approached us to see whether we could give us a solution for their kitchen waste in two of their hotels. So we have two very, you know, big hotels which now demonstrate that biogas units can, you know, happen in hotels, and it can bring in a lot of savings, and also they could practice a responsible tourism in their business. Initially there were issues, you know, people were not willing to take it up. The maintenance staff thought it would be a hassle for them. There were issues between, like, the chefs thought, you know, there would be smell, and you know, the fire that comes from the biogas would not be sufficient. So we, you know, for about 3 months continuous period, not only construction, we were, you know, creating awareness and training people on how to manage a biogas unit.
Very helpful for our main kitchen, the staff kitchen. Most of the staff kitchen, the cookers are running the biogas system. We are LP gas, but now we are changing biogas. And next year, I think I request some additional biogas cookers for the staff kitchen.
We come as Cinnamon Property, one of the Cinnamon Properties in Sri Lanka. We come under John Keel's group, and we go as Cinnamon Citadel, and we have about 120 room hotel here, and we have about 250 staff working for us. And the reason for us to go into green initiatives as a country, you know, we have taken a step forward from the government itself, going through whatever industry that we do, how we do it, manage it in a responsible manner. So in that aspect, our company has taken a step forward and taken this initiative in going through responsible tourism in the tourism industry.